to their parents in their classrooms only after the end of the program on the production of escort or parent ID cards.
Exits 2 and 3 will be open for the parents who need to go out of the auditorium for any reason after the commencement of the program. Having said that, we request you not to move around too much as it will inconvenience the others in the audience who are seated. Parents, please be seated comfortably and enjoy the occasion. Kindly know that the children should be handed over to the parents only after the curtain call at the end of the show. Thank you.
The theme of this year's Anandotsav is celebrating life. And what is life but a celebration?
I agree, Lokesh, as Shakespeare aptly proclaimed, all the world is a stage and we are merely actors. Celebrating your achievements and applauding your triumphs is a sure way to refuel your enthusiasm and keep yourself motivated for life.
True, life is one thing that is worth celebrating. Imagine a universe littered with endless stars and planets that are barren and lifeless. And we were blessed with this one in a billion chance to be born on Earth and into this life. So why not throw up our hands and enjoy the roller coaster ride?
So what are we waiting for? Let's ring in this year's Anandotsav with a bang.
We take great pleasure in welcoming our chief guest, chairperson, dignitaries, management, principal, staff, and parents on the occasion of Anandotsav.
Off to an impressive start.
Our students will now invoke the blessings of Lord Ganesh, protector of the realms and destroyer of obstacles, with the dance performance that mirrors the richness of India's culture and tradition, presenting a classical dance performance on Ganesh Pancharatna.
Shri Krishna,